a concept going into the fruit now for kind of tap into music where we know influence us as reggae musicians and Jamaica in general, coming from that time to, when we say that time, I mean back from my father's time. You know what I mean? Where you hear them, they would speak of the impressions and all these American acts that they would listen to. Yeah, man, yeah.
Oh. Sure.
Yeah, my love.
Yeah, and if I don't tell you as much as I want to, girl, my love for you is so strong.
So strong. Starts out from an impressions song. I had my verse and I want like a DJ party night where you can hear me. You know?
I'ma show you something, love you and you love me, so you show me, I'ma show you everything is alright.
I said, well, who have the vibes there?
No one got wrong, everything just smoother.
Shaggy have the vibes there, you know. Check him.
The love song is my, that's right up my alley. I am, of course, Mr. Lover. You know, when I go around it. So. Remember, love song has been made for years upon years in reggae music, you know. It's just, we have a different way of saying, I love you.
Girl, anytime that you need me, call. Even if I'm the girl of the night. Woman, you are the link to me, young, touchy road. So we fly, we bump, we take fly. No other girl can't if in your lane. Everything in our way, make sure the deed right. Give you all of me loving sincerely. Just make sure we keep this inside.
Shall we add an extra something to it, you know? Wonderful to do a song with him.
You have people who are beat makers. And then you have people who are producers. You know, you can definitely say that Stephen is a producer. You know, he understands what it means to produce. Each harmony has to have a different sound. The sonic sound of the music, you know, whether it be a drum and bass, you know, the type of keyboard that complements the type of bass tones, you know what I mean? These come with a thing called ears, you know what I mean? And there's not a lot of people, you know, have that kind of ears there, you know what I mean? He certainly has the ear for reggae music, but I think on this album being a more crossover album, people get to see that he has not just the ear for reggae music, but the ear for music in general.
A day without the shining sun is a day without your loving baby. One look and we feel as one, 'cause that's how easy we communicate. No heart's got the firm guarantee. Girl, your love can depend on me.
His vocal on it and what he's delivered is very soulful. You know, the only thing we write and know that the cake don't make already and bake. All you want are the icing. Mr. Lover come sprinkle it, you know.
Look what you do to me, you got me singing sweet songs there for you.
That's right.
Try.